Assalamu alaikum students. I hope you all will be fine, inshallah. Myself Miss Saima Rehman and I'm your Halaka teacher. Today our topic is importance of cleanliness. And today we will discuss about personal hygiene. What is the personal hygiene? Personal hygiene means to clean your body. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala wants us to see always be clean and tidy. Quran say Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves those who keep themselves clean and pure. And Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said cleanliness is half of faith. So today we will discuss some points of cleanliness. The first point is brush your teeth twice a day. One time in the morning and the second time before go to sleep. The second point is take a bath daily. You should take a bath daily. And the third point is trim your nails once a week and especially on Friday, because Friday is a special day for all the Muslims. And the fourth point is always wear neat and pressed clothes. I hope you will follow all these points and you will keep yourself and keep your body clean, inshallah. We will meet in the next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz.